Check 1, 2, check 1, 2.
starts. First for the visitors, the Kyles. A 5'4 senior, number 1, Brooklyn Crams. A 5'4 senior, number 3, Hope Buchholz. A 5'7 senior, number 5, Brianna Breskia. A 5'6 senior, number 10, Lydia Schroeder. A 6'3 senior, number 15, Emily Crams. A 5'7 senior, number 16, Carly Hewer. The Coyotes are coached by Kelsey Hannigan and assisted by Joy Robbins. And now, the starters for your Panthers. A 5'4 junior, number 1, Olivia Giovannatone. A 5'4 sophomore, number 3, Kyrie Roberts. A 5'5 junior, number 4, Sammy Bendix. A 6-foot freshman, number 7, Olivia Ullman. A 5'9 junior, number 10, Mally York. A 5'11 junior, number 12, Bryn Holman. And playing libero for your Panthers, a 5'4 junior, number 20, Ellie Charlemagne. The Panthers are coached by Anna Swanson and assisted by Becca Deering and Cheryl Zeck. Our officials today are Sean Hansen and Beth Schutt. Let's play volleyball.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to today's volleyball match between the Waverly South Shore Coyotes and the Great Plains Lutheran Panthers. Waverly South Shore comes in today with a record of 7-3, and the Panthers come in with a record of 4-5. Starts for the Coyotes. Number 1, Brooklyn Kranz. Number 3, Hope Buchholz. Number 5, Brianna Breske. Number 10, Lydia Schroeder. Number 15, Emily Kranz. And number 16, Carly Hewer. And starting for the Panthers, Giovannatone, Roberts, Bendix, Olivia Holman, Mally York, Bryn Holman, and Ellie Charlemagne. Service for the Coyotes, number 10, Lydia Schroeder. Service in, York, Giovannatone. And York gets it across. Set for Kranz. Swing. Blocked from Olivia Holman over on the side of the Coyotes. Coyotes push it across. Charlemagne, Giovannatone. Sets up Mally York with the swing. That one just long. We're going to hear a lot of Kranz today. Emily Kranz, number 15, stands at a 6'3". And miscommunication from the Panthers. A serve for the Coyotes. 2-0. Service, York, Giovannatone, pass from Charlemagne, gets it across. Quick set, Kranz with a big swing, that's a kill. Good timing there from the Coyotes, and Emily Kranz sent it home. Service from Schrader, tie at the net, swing from the Coyotes, and that's another point, 4-0. Panthers just came off of a game versus Florence Henry, a very good opponent, lost set 3-0, and this will be another back-and-forth battle. Service from Schrader, York, Giovannatone, sets up York, York with a swing, and that one gets down. Mally York, kill number 1. And substitution, older Holman for younger Holman. Service from Charlemagne to the back row. Set for Breske. Set again, Breske, round 2. Roberts, Giovannatone tries to play the net. Brent Holman does a great job, brings it over, point for the Panthers. Like I say, it doesn't have to be pretty, it just has to get over. Panthers 2, Coyotes 4. Service number 2 for Charlemagne. Serve to the back row. Set. Kranz. Swing. Kill. Kill Kill number two for Emily Kranz. All right, and service for number 16, Carly Hewer. York. Givantone sets up Bridholman. Bridholman with a swing. That one finds the quarter pocket. Good spot there from Bridholman. Substitutes coming on in for the Panthers. Kim Goins for Samantha Bendix. And service will be for Mally York. Panthers 3, Coyotes 5. And service from York. Throw it to back right for Schrader. Set from Hewer. Blocked from Holman. Goins into the net. Eyes of Kim Goins got huge on that one. Just mistimed it. Service for Emily Kranz. Big serve. Ace serve. Emily Kranz, two kills and an ace so far through 7 points. Another serve. That one, too much mustard. 7-4. Substitution coming on in for the Panthers, number 11, Linnea Hayes for Kim Goins. And Givantone with the serve. Push from Hewer, Charlemagne. Givantone gets to it. York hits it across. Schrader. Hewer, quick move for Bresky. Bresky mistimed her jump. 7-5. Service. Takes Schrader all the way to the back row. Hewer. Sets, swing, partially blocked, Goins. Givantone sets up Charlemagne with a swing from the back row. Schrader, swing from number one. York is there in rotation. Givantone sets up Bridholman. Bridholman with a kill. Good clean volleyball from both sides. Good rotations, good sets, good swings. Givantone with the serve. Hewer, big swing. York digs it out. Givantone sets up Charlemagne with a swing. That one takes Schrader to the back row. Hewer with the push. Charlemagne. Givantone sets up Bridholman. Bridholman with another swing. Dug out from the Coyotes. Free ball hit over. Charlemagne. Givantone tries to push it across. Coyotes hit across. Givantone sets up Bridholman. Bridholman with the push finds the left side. Good vision there from Bryn Holman. Saw the Coyotes slide over. She found the open spot. Another serve for Giovannatone. We're tied at 7. Schrader. Hewer. Back set. Bresky. Tip. And they're saying that it was 4 hits from the Panthers. Couple tips, couple hits from the net, and attempts from Bryn Holman from the ground. Service from Bresky into the net. Olivia Holman checks in for Ellie Charlemagne, and services for Bryn Holman. Serve is in. Hewer with a set. Swing. Dug out from York. Givantone sets up Goins. Goins with the swings. Set from Hewer. Schrader, tip. And that one finds the side. Charlemagne checks on in for Bryn Holman. Services for number 3, Hope Buchholz. Charlemagne. Givantone. Sets up York from the back row. Big swing there. Dug out from the Coyotes. Schrader. Hewer with the push. York is there. Givantone with a push of her own. Kranz, Buchholz, Schrader hits it across. York, Givantone sets up Olivia Holman. She's got the swing. Great play from Bresky to bring it back into play. Hewer pushes it across. York, Givantone Sets up Hayes from the right side. Hayes gets a kill. First kill of the match for Linnea Hayes. Tied at 9. Kim Goins with the serve. Schrader. Hewer. To the other Kranz. Giovantone there with a dig. Good try there from Hayes to try to keep it alive. Point for the Coyotes. Substitution coming on in for the Panthers. Number 4, Samantha Bendix. Serves for the Coyotes. Number 1, Brooklyn Kranz. Service. That one, too much mustard. Already the third missed serve of game 1 for the Coyotes. We're tied at 10-10, and Roberts sprints to check in and has to serve. Service from Roberts. Ace serve for Kyrie Roberts. Looks like Bresky tried to set that one up. Just went through her fingers. Another serve goes right back at her. This time she decides to bump it. Set. Kranz, big swing. That one. They're saying into the net was number 1, Olivia Giovantone. Point four, the Coyotes. Change of score, we're at 11-all. Service for Schrader. Serve, Bendix with a good pass. Giovantone with a push. Coyotes are there. Back to Kranz. Kranz with a swing. That one is just long. Britt Holman checks on in for Olivia Holman. Service for Charlemagne. Serve. Hewer sets up Bresky. Tipped. And you had two Panthers looking at each other. Ball lands in between. Tied at 12. Hewer with the serve. Serve. York. Giovantone sets up Charlemagne with the swing. That one into the net. Serve number 2 for Hewer. Serve. York. Giovantone sets up York with the swing. That one is long. Panthers are getting good looks on their swings. You could say actually that for both sides. Both sides are getting good attempts, good swings. Just a little long. Exchange of volleyballs. Hewer with serve number 3. Serve, York, Giovantone, sets for Britt Holman. Britt Holman with a swing. Kranz, Hewer, back to Kranz. Kyrie Roberts is there. Giovantone sets up Holman. Holman tries to do the same tip to the left side. This one just into the net. 15-12. Serve from Hewer. York. Giovantone with a bump set. Holman with a swing. That one is long. Coach Swanson calls timeout. Coyotes 17. Coyotes 16. Panthers 12. Back from timeout. Service, Charlemagne. York brings it back into play. Two Panthers collide. Get it across, though. Hewer with a back set. Tip from Holman. York keeps it alive. Holman brings it back across. Tip from Bresky. Point for the Coyotes. 17-12. Another serve from Heward. Charleman. Giovantone sets up Britt Holman. Hits it off the top of the net. Bresky is there. Heward. Franz with the swing. Kill. That's the third one for Emily Kranz. That's a 6-point run so far for the Coyotes. Service from Heward. York, a serve. 19-12. Serve from Heward. Charleman, Giovantone. Sets it for Britt Holman. She swings. That one is just long. 20-12. Serve is in. Charleman. Giovantone tries to push, and they're saying that it was a lift. 21-12. Another serve from Heward. Charleman. Giovantone. Set for Holman. That one dug up from Franz. And point for the Coyotes. Good hustle there from Giovantone. Brooklyn Kranz, number one, the senior, just dug it out, and Panthers. We're just not quite in the right spot for that. 22-12. Service. York. Giovantone sets up Charleman with the swing. Heward. Set from Buchholz. Tip from Bresky. Finds the spot. 23-12. Another serve. Back to York. Giovantone sets up Britt Holman again. Brooklyn Kranz is there. Set from Bresky. Roberts. Giovantone sets up Charleman right at Schroeder. Set from Heward. Kranz is there. That one's another kill. We are at game point for game number one. And serve from Heward. York, Giovantone with the push. Heward is there. Set. Schroeder hits it across. Roberts. Giovantone sets up Charleman with a swing. Hope you, Kranz is there. Swing from Buchholz. That finds the line. Coyotes take game number one. Score 25-12. And we are back for game number two. Ellie Charlemagne with the serve. Serve is in. Hewer for Kronch. Got to lean back. And that's a kill for Emily Kronz. Kronz had four kills in game number one along with an ace. Service for Schroeder. York just out. She was going for right along the sideline and just missed. Another serve. Charlemagne up at the net, tip. And that was Brianna Bresky. Serve. York. Giovantone sets up York with a tip. That one finds a spot. Services for Mallie York. Substitution coming on in. Kim Goins for Samantha Bendix. Serve from York. Kronz. Hewer. Juliana Young gets to it. Giovannatone. Holman gets it across. Schroeder. Tight for Hewer. They're saying that, though, into the net for the Coyotes was number five, Brianna Bresky. So no point for the Coyotes. Point for the Panthers. Panthers 2. Coyotes 3. Another serve from York. Schroeder. Hewer sets up Kronz, who's got to lean back to hit it across. Goins hits it over. Schroeder, Hewer, Kronz, tip, dug out from Charlemagne. Giovantone sets up Ritholman and blocked at the end. Kronz. Serve from Holman. Kronz. Hewer set. Great play there from York to keep it alive. Britt Holman with the tip. Swing for Kronz. Blocked for Britt Holman. On in for the Panthers. Linnea Hayes for Juliana Young. And service for Giovannatone. Kronz. Kronz again. Giovannatone. Hayes. Holman with a swing. Hewer set from Buchholz. Swing. And that is a kill. Another kill for Emily Kronz. Kronz now with the serve. Service. That one just long. Olivia Holman checks on in for Ellie Charlemagne and Bryn Holman with a serve. Service, Schroeder, Hewer, back set, Bresky, the Coyotes. Brianna Bresky with a serve. Make that two missed serves in this game for the Coyotes. Service from Goins off the top of the net. Olivia Holman pushes it across. Schroeder with a swing. Goins is there on rotation. Charlemagne. York hits it across. Hewer. Set from Buchholz. Schroeder with a swing. Dug out from Giovannatone. Hayes. Charlemagne brings it across. Push from Hewer. Goins is there. Giovannatone sets up Olivia Holman. She's got a swing. Dug out from Hewer. Bresky and hit across from Buchholz. Goins. Giovannatone sets up Mallie York. She's got a swing. She finds corner pocket. First kill of the game of game number two from Mallie York. Tied at six. Goins with the big serve takes Bresky all the way to the back line. Swing from Buchholz. Charlemagne with the dig. Giovantone sets it up. Olivia Holman into the net. Sammy Bendix checking on And service is going to be for number three, Hope Buchholz. Serve into the net. Already the third miss serve of game number two. Juliana Young checks in for Linnea Hayes. And service will be for Juliana Young. Service. Bresky, Schrader. Hewer hits it across. Young, Givantone sets up Olivia Holman with a swing. Dug out from Kranz. Swing from the other Kranz. That's kill for Brooklyn Kranz. Panthers 7, Coyotes 8. Service for Brooke Holman, who hits it to the back row. Hewer, swing, tip, York. Givantone sets up York. That one's blocked from Schrader. Charlemagne is there. Givantone pushes it across. Buchholz, Hewer, Schroeder. Dug out from Young. Givantone sets up Charlemagne, who has a swing. Buchholz, Brooklyn Kranz hits it across. Tight play at the net. Givantone brings it into play. Young just hits it over. Schroeder, play at the net. Swing from Allie York. Kill from Allie York. Back and forth we go. 8-8. Bryn Holman checks on in. Service for Ellie Charlemagne. X. Givantone. And York hits it across. Set. Hewer. Kranz, dug out from Charlemagne. Swing from Schrader, dug out again from Charlemagne. Givantone gets it across. Set. Tip from Schrader. Bendix is there. Givantone sets up Britt Holman. Britt Holman with the kill. Big plays there from a bunch of Panthers. Panthers take the lead, 9-8. Service from Charlemagne into the net. Oh, they're saying point for the Coyotes. 9-9. Serve. Hit the wrong part of the net. Goins in for Bendix. Service from Allie York. Serve to Brooklyn Kranz. Set. Tip from Bresky. Young is there. Givantone brings it back into play. Goins hits it across. Hewer, Kranz, Charlemagne. Givantone sets up York with a swing. Hewer with the push. Charlemagne is there. Givantone sets up Britt Holman. Britt Holman with a tip. And point for the Panthers. Allie York with another serve. Panthers 11, Coyotes 9. Service from York. Schroeder. Set for Kranz. That one finds corner pocket. Two. Services for Carly Hewer. York, Givantone sets up Charlemagne, Schroeder. Hewer with the bumps. Substitution coming on in for the Panthers, number 11, Linnea Hayes for Juliana Young. And drive, ace serve. Thirteen-10. Givantone with serve number two. Emily Kranz hits it across. Quick set for Britt Holman, who pushes it and finds the side. It's twice now that Britt Holman has caught the Coyotes rotating, and she's found the right spot. Givantone takes Kranz to the back row. Hewer, tight play for Buchholz. Givantone, Hayes. Sets up Goins with the push, right at Hewer. Set from Buchholz. Swing from Kranz. That one. Kill. Number four this game for Emily Kranz. And service. That one is long. Miss serve number five in game number two. Olivia Holman checks that in for Ellie Charleman. And Brynn Holman with the serve. Service. Tight at the net. Goins hits it across. Set from Huber. Kranz. Set. Tip from Goins. Set. Swing from Bresky. Giovannatone is there. Hayes slides over. York gets it across. York. Giovannatone with the push right at Kranz. Back set. Swing from Buchholz. Giovannatone is there. Hayes. Brynn Holman hits it across. Set. Swing from Kranz. Goins. Giovannatone sets up York from the back row. Schroeder. Hewer. Tipped at the net. Hayes was there. Point for the Coyotes. Ellie Charleman checks on in for Brynn Holman. And services for number five, Brianna Brown. Service. York. Giovannatone with a set. Olivia Holman with a swing. Dug out from Hewer. Set from Giovannatone. Swing from Goins. Big swing. Just into the net. Another serve for Bresky. Miss serve number six in this game. 16-13, Panthers with the lead. Goins with the serve. Kranz, set from Hewer. Swing from Buchholz. That one is long. Goins with serve number two. Service from Goins. Almost slid over. First missed serve of the match as a whole for the Panthers. Service for number three, Hope Buchholz. Charleman. Giovannatone. Sets up York with a tip. Tip across. Hayes. Bendix hits it over. Hewer. Swing from Schroeder. That one is long. Substitution coming on in for the Panthers is number 15, Juliana Young. Checks on in for Hayes. Service for Young. That one into the net. Service for number one, Charleman. Giovannatone sets up York with a swing. Blocked from the Coyotes. Young hits it across. Schroeder gets a kill. 18-16. Serve number two for Brooklyn Kranz. Serve. Yet two Panthers collide on that one. 18-17, a serve. Serve is short. Miss serve number seven. Charleman checked in for Olivia Holman and as a serve. Bresky, Hewer, Kranz with the push, Buchholz, Hewer. Kranz, dug out from Charleman. Giovannatone. York with a swing. Kranz, Hewer, Kranz. Dug out from Bendix. Young. And Brynn Holman hits it across. Hewer with a tip. Bendix is there. Giovannatone keeps it alive. Point for the Coyotes. Serve for Schroeder. Serve into the net. Service is for Mally York. Serve is in. Hewer. Kranz, it's across. Holman. Giovantone sets up Ritt Holman, and Kranz is there with the block. Holman keeps it alive. Charlemagne hits it over. And that is a kill for Carly Hewer. Panthers 20, Coyotes 19. Service for Hewer. Giovantone sets up Ritt Holman. She's got a swing. Dug out from Schroeder. Buchholz. Bresky with a tip. Giovantone is there. York. Holman hits it across. Hewer. Buchholz. All the way to the back row. For Kranz. That one is out. 21-19. Substitution, Hayes for Young. Service from Giovantone. Hewer with a swing. Schroeder. Hewer. Kranz. Blocked from Holman. Push. York. Giovantone. Going to be tight play at the net. Holman is there. Dug out from the Coyotes. Hewer hits it across. Giovantone. Set for Charlemagne, who hits it over. Schroeder, Hewer, back set, Bresky, Charlemagne, Giovantone, sets up Ritt Holman. She's got the tip. Diving play from Kranz. Schroeder hits it across. Charlemagne, Giovantone, sets up Holman. Holman with the tip. Hayes, Charlemagne hits it across. Kranz, Hewer, back to Kranz. Tip, Giovantone is there. Holman, Goins with a tip. And that one, it works. Great back and forth from both teams. Panthers 22, Coyotes 19. Service number two for Giovantone. Service is in. Buchholz, Schroeder, Bresky hits it across. Charlemagne, Giovantone sets up Goins. Goins with a swing. That one finds the corner pocket. Time out. Coyotes. And back from timeout, Olivia Giovantone with the serve. Panthers 23, Coyotes 19. Service from Giovantone. That one is long. Missed serve number three for the Panthers. Substitution coming on in for the Coyotes. Number nine, Bridget Eschen. In her serve, York, Giovantone sets up Hayes. Hayes with a swing. That one is out. 23-21. Eschen with serve number two. First serve, York. Giovantone with a push right at Kranz. Tip from Hewer. Giovantone. Charlemagne takes Schroeder to the all the way to the back. Hewer. Swing for Bresky. Giovantone is there. Hayes. Goins. Hewer. Set from Buchholz. Kranz. Block. Bryn Holman. Second block of game number two for Bryn Holman. And we have game point right here. Panthers 24. Coyotes 21. And we're having a substitution coming on in Emily Kranz for Bridget Eschen. And services for Bryn Holman. Serve is in. Kranz, Hewer, set, tip. And swing across from York into the net. Still with game point for the Panthers, 24-22. Ellie Schallerman for Britt Holman. And services for number five, Brianna Bresky. Serve, Schallerman. Javon Tone with the push. Hewer is there. Set from Buchholz. Swing from Kranz into the net. Panthers take game number two. Score 25-22. Back for game number three, tied at one game apiece. Javon Tone into the cross. Schroeder, Hewer, back set. Bresky with a tip. Spenix is there. Javon Tone sets up Charlemagne with a swing. Schroeder, tight play at the net. Hewer gets it across over the outstretched arms of York. And Spenix just a little too short. Service from Schroeder. York, and a serve. Last game, the Coyotes had 8 missed serves. Let's see how they do game number three. Javon Tone, York hits it across. Schroeder, Hewer sets up Kranz, dug out from Young. Swing from Olivia Holman, dug out from Schroeder, Hewer. Bresky hits it across. Charlemagne, Javon Tone sets up York. York with a swing. That one never made over the net. And I wonder if fatigue is going to be a thing for the Coyotes. Have had one sub for all of 2 games so far. York, Javon Tone sets up York. She's got the swing. She's got the corner pocket. Coyotes got an assist from their coach. 3-1. Charlotte with the serve. And great play there from Schroeder. And miscommunication there from the Panthers as to who is going to hit that across. Schroeder with a diving play going over to her sideline. Great effort all around. Service for Heward. Charlemagne. Givanto with the set. Britt Holman with the swing. That one into the net. Coyotes 5. Panthers 1. Heward with another serve. Serve. York. Charlemagne keeps it alive. Holman sets it across. Heward. Back set, Buchholz. Young is there. They're saying into the net was Mally York. Service for Heward. And a serve. Another serve for Heward. York, Givantone sets up. Britt Holman with the tip. Coyotes are there in rotation. Swing from Kranz. That one finds the side. And Coach Swanson calls timeout. Back from timeout, Coyotes 8, Panthers 1, service. A serve. Service from Heward. Charlemagne. York brings it into play. Charlemagne hits it over. Heward, Buchholz, Bresky. Dug out from Young. Bendix. Point for the Coyotes. Serve from Heward. Charlemagne. Givantone. Sets up Holman. That one is long. York, Givantone sets up Charlemagne with a swing. Schroeder, Heward, back set, Buchholz. Charlemagne with a dig. Givantone sets up Holman, blocked from Bresky. Givantone sets up Holman, Kranz. Heward with the push, Young is there. Givantone sets up Britt Holman. She's got a swing, dug out from Bresky. Swing from Holman, black from Bresky, point for the Coyotes. 12-1. Serve from Heward. Charlemagne. Givantone, back set. York hit across. Swing, and that one is out. See, the Panthers can start a run of their own. Service going to be for Mally York. Substitution coming on in for the Panthers. Number 5, Kim Goins for Sammy Bendix. Serve from York. Schroeder, a serve. serve from York. Schroeder, Hewer with a punch. That one finds the line. Substitution coming on in for the Coyotes is number 9, Bridget Eschen, for Emily Kranz. Serve is in. Ace serve. -3. Another serve. Charlemagne. Givantone. Sets up going with a push. Schroeder. Set from Hewer. Swing from Buchholz. Young is there. Givantone. And point for the Panthers. Hayes checks on in for Juliana Young. And service for Olivia Giovantone. That serve. Kranz. Goins. York. Holman, the push across. Dug from Brooklyn Kranz. Hewer, tip from Brianna Bresky. Holman with a swing. Dug out from Emily Kranz. Point for Panthers. Another serve for Giovantone. That serve, Schroeder, Kranz, Bresky with a push. York, Giovantone, sets up Holman. Holman with a swing, dug out from Kranz. Giovantone, Holman with the push. Kranz, Bresky, didn't make it over the net. 6-14, another serve for Giovantone. That serve, Schroeder, Hewer. That one is the kill for Brooklyn Kranz. Coyotes are playing a lineup of all seniors. A lot of experience, a lot of camaraderie between the teammates. Charlemagne, Giovantone, back set, Holman into the net. Service for Bresky. Charlemagne, Giovantone, York hits it across. Hewer, Schroeder, Giovantone, York brings it back into play. Holman hits it over. Kranz, Hewer with a back set. Buchholz. York is there. Giovantone. Holman with the push. Kranz, Hewer, Buchholz. Kill for Hope Buchholz. Service from Bresky. York. Giovantone. Goins with a push, Hewer, Buchholz, Kranz with a swing, dug out from York, Giovantone just hits it over. Hewer, free ball hit across, York, Giovantone push, Kranz, Hewer, other Kranz, York, Giovantone sets up Charlemagne who hits it over. Set from Hewer, swing, dug out from Giovantone, York, Charlemagne hits it over. Hewer with a set. Schroeder with a swing. Giovantone is there. Hayes. York hits it over. Hewer. Buchholz. Schroeder. Tip. Hayes keeps it alive. Giovantone tries to push it aggressively across. That one just into the net. 18-6. Serve. Giovantone sets. Goins is long. And Coach Swanson calls her second timeout of game 3. back from timeout. Coyotes 19, Panthers 6. Swing from Charlemagne. Dug out from Kranz. Set. Tip. Point for the Coyotes. Coyotes 20, Panthers 6. Substitution coming on in. Bridget Eschen comes on in for Emily Kranz. Serve. That one is out. First miss serve of game number three. Olivia Holman checks on in. And substitution for the Coyotes. Checking in is number six, Lily Reveille. Service from Britt Holman. Reveille. Hewer. Swing. That one is long. Panthers 8, Coyotes 20. Serve number 2 for Britt Holman. Good serve. Hewer keeps it alive. Givatone. Holman. High set. Across, Buchholz. Swing, dug out from York. Givantone sets up Goins. Goins with a swing at Bresky. Buchholz with a push, that one into the net. Serve from Holman. Hewer. And the same point for the Coyotes. Coyotes 21, Panthers 9. Services for Hope Buchholz. Service. Charlemagne, Givantone, York hits it across. Schroeder, Hewer with a tip. York, Givantone. Coyotes keep it alive, push it across. Givantone, Olivia Holman. Hayes hits it across. Hewer sets up Schroeder. Schroeder with a swing, dug out from Givantone. Hayes, Goins with a swing, dug out. York. Giovannitone, Charlemagne with a swing. Hewer, back to Schroeder. Schroeder with a tip. That time finds the floor. Coyotes 22, Panthers 9. Another serve for Hope Buchholz. Serve, York just gets it pet across. Hewer sets up Schroeder. Schroeder, tip. York is there. Givantone sets up Charlemagne with a swing. Set, hit across. Charlemagne, Givantone, York with a swing. Took it from the Coyotes. Hits over. Charlemagne, Givantone sets up Olivia Holman with a swing. Coyotes are in rotation. Back set, Schroeder tips it across. York, Giovannitone, Goins, tip. Coyotes again are there. Swing from Schroeder, tip. Charlemagne, Giovannitone. Sets up Charlemagne. Hewer, Buchholz. And point for the Coyotes. Buchholz with another serve. Big serve. That one just long. 23-10. Service for Goins. First serve. Hewer. Schroeder. Charlemagne. Giovantone sets up Charlemagne. That swing into the net. Game point for the Coyotes. Substitution Bendix for Owens, Franz for Eschen. And service for Reveille. Bendix, York, Giovantone hits it across. Hewer, Kranz, blocked from Hayes. And that is game. Coyotes take game number three, score 25, Panthers 10. Start of game four. Service from Charlemagne is just long. If you're just joining us here, we're in game number four. Coyotes took game one, 25-12. Panthers took game two, 25-22. Coyotes took game three, 25-10. Hewer, swing, tip, Giovantone. Young brings it in play. Charlemagne hits it over. Hewer sets up Kranz, blocked from Holman. Holman with a swing, dug up from Schroeder. Set from Hewer, back to Kranz. That one, Bendix digs it out. Giovantone, Holman with a tip. Free ball for Brooklyn. Kranz, York, Giovantone, sets up Rin Holman. Partially blocked from the front line. Hewer with a back set, York is there. Giovantone sets up Holman, her tip. And that one finds it. You know what to say, three times the charm. Kim Goins for Sammy Bendix. And Mally York with the serve. Service from York, Schroeder. And a serve. Another serve for Mally York. Kranz, Hewer, Bresky, that one, too much mustard. 3-1. And serve from York, Schroeder, Hewer, Kranz with a swing. That one is a kill. That is the 10th kill of the match so far for Emily Kranz. Serve from Carly Hewer. York Giovannatone sets up Charlemagne. Right at Kranz. Hewer back to Kranz. That one finds the sideline. Tied at three. Another serve for Carly Hewer. Charlemagne. Giovannatone sets up Goins with the push. Hewer. Buchholz. Kranz. Another one. Four, three. Service from Hewer. Charlemagne, Bresky with a swing. Giovannatone keeps it alive. That swing from Kranz. Make down another one. Coyotes 5, Panthers 3. Serve from Hewer. Charlemagne. Giovannatone sets up Brindholman with a tip. Brooklyn Kranz is there. Goins with a tip. Hewer's just long. Five. Lynette Hayes checks on in for Juliana Young. Service from Giovannatone right at Schroeder. Hewer. Sets up Buchholz, block from Holman. Holman with the swing. Tip from Hewer. Great effort from the Panthers all the way around. Substitution, Eschen for Kranz. And Eschen with the serve. York, Giovannatone with the push. Hewer. Tip, and that is a point for Hope Buchholz. Coyotes 7, Panthers 4. Another serve for Eschen. Charlemagne, Giovannatone with a back set for Brent Holman. Schroeder, Hewer with a back set. Buchholz, York, Giovannatone sets up Goins. Tight play at the net. Hewer is there. Buchholz, Kranz. York with a dig. Giovannatone sets up Charlemagne with a swing. Dug out from Schroeder. Hewer with the push. Charlemagne is there. Giovannatone. Push from Britt Holman. Set from Hewer. Tip. Hayes is there. Holman with a swing. That's a kill. First kill for Britt Holman for game number four. Olivia Holman checks in, and Bryn Holman with the serve. And Emily Kranz checked back in for Eschen. That serve, Schroeder. Hewer, that swing from Brooklyn Kranz into the net. Panthers 6, Coyotes 7. Serve from Holman. Set from Hewer. Push, York is there. Giovannatone sets up Brent Holman with a swing from the back row. Brooklyn Kranz, Hewer, back to Brooklyn Kranz. That one is in. Charlemagne for Charlemagne for Holman. And services for number 5, Brianna Bresky. Coyotes 8, Panthers 6. Service, Goins. Hayes gets it across, and it was just outside. Service from Bresky. York, Giovannatone sets up Olivia Holman with a swing. Dug out from Kranz. Back set. Swing from Buchholz. Giovannatone is there. Hayes. And Giovannatone gets it across. Set from Buchholz. Tip from Schroeder. York. Giovannatone sets up Goins with a tip. That's a point. 7-9. Service for Kim Goins. Service from Goins. Bresky, Schroeder. Hewer hits it across. Charlemagne, Giovannatone sets up Olivia Holman with a tip. Schroeder keeps it alive. And point for the Panthers. 8-9. Service. Good serve from Goins. Giovannatone sets up York. York with a swing. That's a kill. Tied at 9. See if that builds a little momentum for the Panthers. Service for Goins. Bresky, Hewer. Swing from Buchholz. Dug out from Giovannatone. York sets it up. Goins push it over. Hewer. Buchholz. Schroeder. Dug out from Giovannatone. Hayes keeps it alive. Charlemagne gets it across. Kranz. Hewer. Sets up Schroeder. Schroeder with a tip. Giovannatone with a good effort. Point for the Coyotes. Sammy Bendix checks on in for Kim Goins. And service for the Coyotes is number 3, Hope Buchholz. Serve from Buchholz. Jump serve. Charlemagne. Giovannatone sets up Mally York. Just gets it over the outstretched arms, but Buchholz, Kranz is there. Olivia Holman. Giovannatone swings it across. That one is out. Coyotes 11, Panthers 9. Serve number 2 for Buchholz. Serve into the net. Juliana Young checks on in for Linnea Hayes. And Young with the serve. Into the net. Service for number 1, Brooklyn Kranz. First serve, York. Giovannatone tries to keep it in, keep it alive. Falls on the side of the Panthers. 13. Service, York. Giovannatone goes right back to York. York with a swing, that one into the net. 14-10, another serve for Brooklyn Kranz. Charlemagne. Giovannatone goes right back to York. York with a tip. Coyotes are there. Hoyt, Hewer. And that swing from Kranz never made it across. Holman 1 for Holman 2. 11-14. Service. Hewer. Kranz with a swing. That one tipped at the net. Make that another one for Emily Kranz, her 5th of game number 4. Service for Schroeder. Charlemagne. Giovannatone with a set. Brittle Holman with a swing. And it was a lift. Kill for Brittle Holman. Kim Goins checks on in for Sammy Bendix. And service for Mally York. Serve from her is just long. Service for Hewer. York. Giovannatone sets up Britt Holman. That's a big swing. That's another kill. Kill number 3 for Britt Holman. Hayes for Young. Service is for number 1, Olivia Giovannatone. Serve. Hewer. Kranz with a swing. Givantone is there. Hayes with a set. York unable to bring it across. Coyotes 17, Panthers 13. Checking on in is Eschen for Kranz. Let's serve. York, Givantone, tight at the net. Goins hits it over. Swing from Buchholz. And Coach Swanson calls timeout. Back from timeout, Coyotes 18, Panthers 13. Service, Givantone sets up Bryn Holman. Pancake from Schroeder. Coyotes get it across, but just out. Good effort there from Schroeder to keep it alive. Kranz for Eschen, Olivia Holman for Charlemagne. Service from Holman. Kranz, Hewer, swing. That one finds the corner pocket. And Charlemagne for Bryn Holman. Serves for number five, Brianna Breske. York, Givantone, back set. Goins with the swing. Say it was tip at the line. Goins, that one into the net. Coyotes 20, Panthers 14. Service, York, Givantone sets up Olivia Holman. That swing is just out. And Coach Swanson calls timeout number two. And back after timeout, service, York, Givantone sets up Charlemagne with the swing. Hewer into the net, point for the Panthers. Coyotes 21, Panthers 15. Service from Goins. High serve takes it all the way to the back. Hewer, Buchholz with a hit. Givantone there. Hayes, Givantone hits it across. Hewart keeps it alive. Play at the net. Schroeder, Hayes, York, Charlemagne hits it over. Kranz, Hewart, back set. Buchholz, Givantone with a dig. Hayes, Olivia Holman, that one into the net. Bendix for Goins. Service for Buchholz. Coyotes 22, Panthers 15. Service, Charlemagne. Givantone with the pass. York hits it over. Set, Hewer. Schroeder, dug out from Charlemagne. Hayes, and Charlemagne hits it over. Schroeder, Heuer brings it back into play. Brooklyn Kranz hits it over. Givantone, Hayes. Givantone into the net. Another serve for Buchholz. Service into the net. Substitution coming on in. Number 8, Megan O'Farrell. And she will have the serve. Service. Bresky. Schroeder. Heuer hits it over. Bendix. Givantone. Sets up York. York with a swing. And it was a tip. Kill for Mally York. Her third of the game. Serve from O'Farrell. That one into the net. Young for O'Farrell, and we are at match point. And services for number 1, Brooklyn Kranz. Service, York, Givantone. Charlemagne hits it across. Set, swing from Kranz. Bendix, Holman, Young hits it over. Good rotation from the Panthers. Swing from Schroeder, dug out from Charlemagne. Givantone, tight at the net. York hits it over. Heuer, Kranz, and that finds the Panthers' side. Coyotes take game 4, score 25-17, and take the match at a score of 3-1. We will see you next time on Thursday of next week. Thursday of next week is when we have our next home match. Thank you for watching, and we will see you then.